Welcome back, Guild Tamers. It's Dansaiyuk here. If you're not subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to stay up to date. Random facts. There are more than 70 species of mushrooms that glow in the dark. In the previous video, our two heroes, Dansaiyuk and Coco, go inside a abandoned building to find out the guild has been making tyrants to stop the other tyrants for years. Amilie arrives and tries to stop our tamers. Then she summons Vados, the artificial tyrant. She wipes our tamers out and they waken up in the outpost. This is where our hero's adventure begins. Alright, we continue where we left off, guys. Waking up in this random room, getting dragged from some girl. Let's see. Oh hey, you're awake! Vows is Amilie's trump card to slay all the tyrants. That's a good thing, isn't it? We can finally get rid of the tyrants! Right, yes, of course. That's what we said about the dragons. Look what that landed us, literally. Guys, why are we inside the guild outpost? This is Amilie's turf. Fear not, see Amilie has gone missing after our last encounter. I can only assume that she's busy working on Vados. Yes, nobody seems to be coming after us. We are safe? I say we strike before she strikes us. I'm not just going to stand here. Yeah, sure, kid. And where the heck do you think Amilie's hiding, huh? It could be anywhere. We must split up. We need to look for clues and we hope to discover her whereabouts before it's too late. Dansaiyuk, you should rest while we search for Amilie's location. Alright then, it's payback time. Remember to keep this secret. Most tamers won't take kindly of our accusations against Amilie. This will surely blow my chance for a promotion. Oh, Ross, forget about that. If we don't find her location, she's going to come after us sooner or later. We don't have a chance here. You got that right. You wanna talk to us, Nora? Hey, Dansaiyuk. We are in the Frozen Tundra. It's pretty dangerous around here. Take this, will you? Protection cord? Surely you can use cords by now. Anyway, I'll message you if we find Millie's location. I'm not resting. I'm gonna go out and find her too. The Frozen Tundra, huh? Apparently, this is a very miserable town because it's always under siege by Wild Nexomon. I bet that there's a bunch of quests for us to do. So, you want me to do side quests? I've been trying to get some electric type Nexomon to counter the wild monsters of the Frozen Tundra. But I can't think of many places with electric type, can you? Because there's so much fighting outside the city, you could find plenty of traveling merchants roaming the area. It's funny, they usually have nicer wares than what you'll find inside the walls. I guess the front lines need them badly. Like all these brave tamers fighting for our sake. They give us hope you guys can do it. You know, I'm just gonna do this quest. Yeah, I'm thinking of doing this quest. Greetings, Dansaiyuk. Good to see you here. Do you have time for a little job? We're a little biz. Right, I'm giving you the job. As long as it's an easy task. You're to exercise an evil spirit. Chop chop! There's been sightings of a dangerous ghost that's been attacking tamers in the cave to the east. This specter is quite powerful, or so I'm told. You ought to be prepared. You do know that we are kids. You are a cat, and that's how you can't blink. You'll be fine. Again, find a cave to the east. Beat the ghost, get paid. Sounds easy enough. Get a vault key out of it. Alright, let's do this, guys. Stop the ghosts from harming any tamers. Ooh. This is nice. The Frozen Tundra. East would be that way. The Frozen Tundra. I need to activate that warp stone, guys. Alright. Oh, look over there! Isn't that brat Vido? What is she doing here? If we back off slow, she might not see us. She's gonna need us for some. Yep, gonna activate this warp stone. Oh, I didn't mean to go in there. I was just trying to dodge the guys so I could move. I'm gonna go inside the store quick. Stock on some supplies. This poor town's in shambles. I fear that the goods here might not be what you're looking for. Everything's what I'm looking for. Let's see. Always stock on potion, guys. I don't care how many you have. It's always good to stock up. I usually get 4 each if I have the coins. Never know when you're gonna need these, guys. Can I get anything else? I'll grab a few more Nexo traps. So good to collect them. Never know when you're gonna catch your very next Nexomon. Ooh, excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I'll come back and do some side quests. Alright, don't worry, guys. To the east. How am I getting to the east? Do I have to go down here to the east? Oh, can't go there. Can't go here. No. I went down here. Shards. So she said to the east. So we'll just keep heading to the east. Oh. Oh snap. How many trainer battles is there? Ha! I dodged you. Oh, is there a way there? No, go grab the shard quick. Alright, we're just gonna keep heading down here. Somewhere towards the east. Oh, were you a trainer? Simply unbelievable. Not a single day passed without pesky bandits hitting our mining outposts. I had enough. I decided to tackle this issue myself. I will fight anyone who dares hurt my company. I'm not afraid. I'll show you. Sir, you got the wrong guy, sir. Honestly, I'm just trying to do a mission, sir. Oh, did I not heal you? Shoot. Just when I thought I healed you, man. That's it. That's it. Rock type, eh? I had to decide between my rock and my water. But I'll send out girl man. Oh, good dodge. Good dodge. Not very effective against me, of course. Ah, too weak to fight this one. What's up, Kubla? Ooh, that guy looks pretty cool. Really? Come on. Come on now. At least I could tell that you're not one of those bandits. And sorry about the ambush. You just can't let your guard down around these parts. I was just trying to grab these. Oh, that really helps. Nah, did it say... No, it's not what I was looking for. I'm trying to find a quest. Oh, journal, there we are. Ultimate... Our friends are so... to help the people. I don't think the quest is in here. We're just gonna keep heading down here, guys. Because I am lost and don't know where to go. Oh, he's fishing. I wanna fish. I like that, with the wind, just you jump and then jump down. Let's hope I'm going the right way. Oh, I could just... Oh, man. I'm not really trying to fight, guys. Ooh, snap. This is to the east, I hope. Alright, that looked like a dead end up there. Anything down here? Nope. Alright. Shoot. I thought I could sneak past that one. Oh! Bad decision. If you want to travel, these mountains, you have to pay a small fee. Your coin, Nexomon, and Nexostretch shall do the trick. Pay up, pal. Shoot. I was trying to dodge it. My next mods are all healed, man. Bring it, bring it. Good dodge for a normal. Come on. I'll use some side burst. A bolted crown, eh? Couplet would deal with this one. Alright, leap dance. Come on. We'll do a forest energy. Another forest. Bring out the next guy. This one we could do. Yeah, I like it. Stamina surge. We good, we good. I love that combo. Combo's great. Green Spear and Stamina Surge. Beneficial. Good job, team. How dare you? This is my business. My fellow bandits were glad to show you a lesson. You'll see. Hey, I feel like I've been here before. Oh yeah, I have. That's like all the way back. But I don't see no ghost terrorizing people. I probably should head the other way. Let's try this way. Oh snap, what is this? Did I come the wrong way or something? A Noki companion. For a second, this whole skeleton body here scared me. I did not know that was that. Oh man. Guild Tamer. Haha, come on. Are you trying to play hero? The dumb mountain belongs to the guild no more. Now hand over your stuff. I want every coin you're carrying. A Glamurui? Bring it! Bring it! I probably should heal. An electric type, eh? Come on. Tornado kick you. Huh. That kick wasn't effective enough. Oh, nice one. Come on. Come on, don't be like this. Yep, you're like this. Send out Kupla to finish the job. Tough. You're tough. I know that. Shoot. That wasn't supposed to happen. C- Come on, baby. Come on. We got this. Nah, make sure I'll end it. Oh.
DL Electric Dash. 85. Nope, I'm good. I'm just gonna keep what I have.
God, you little. Try all you want. The guild will never drag the bands out of this place.
Honestly, man, I was just trying to look for something.
There's gotta be a way to get there. What if I go behind you two? I still can't get him there? Oh, forget it.
I'm guessing we might have to go the other way, guys. Like, I think this leads to a vault, honestly. So I may have to go the other way. Wait, what is this way? Come on.
Just minding my own business.
I think I had to go through this way, guys.
There has to be a way to get across. Oh, man. Fine. I'll find a different route. We have to find a different route, guys.
Alright, we're gonna go up here. Can't go up through there. No.
Might need to go a different way from the city here, guys.
I wonder if there's a way up here. I think there was, yeah.
I love that wind power.
Alright. An elixir.
Yeah, I'm sorry guys. I'm trying to do the main story and do some quests, but I just got lost. Gonna head east. She said to do the quest towards the east. Oh shoot. Let me sneak past you. Ah. Oh. Hey punk, are you one of those bandits? Hmm? Can't fool me. No, fellas, like you always roam around this area looking for people to rob. It ends now.
I'm just trying to do a little quest.
Darn it. Alright, you really want to fight? Okay.
Really, no point. I didn't even hit you.
Water versus water. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna have to send out Kublet. Come on. Electric current. That didn't go so good. I'll beat you again. And I beat you again. That must be your strongest Nexomon. I told you I didn't want to fight. I suppose you really are one of those thieves. Hey, don't look at me like that. These mountains reek of bandits. Somebody has to deal with them.
Yeah, but not with me, okay?
Oh man, I have to fight another battle? I'll go with my Nexomon like this then. This town? Yeah, it was wrecked by the tyrant Nivels. People are too afraid to come and train out here.
But you're not scared, are you? Come on, mate. Let's practice.
All right, let's practice.
I admire your rock type out here, man. Come on, baby. Come on. Alright, going to get you to all your volts. Astro ropes. Hang in there, pal. We need your strongest move yet. Nice, nice. Keep it going. We're almost there. I'm aware. Oh man, as much as I'd love to take you out. We got this. Incinerate! Oh, that was good. You know your stuff. I should rethink my strategy. How about a rematch another day? How about not? Yes, I still gotta heal my guys too. Especially Astro. No. Alright, anybody else needs healing? Alright, now I know you guys need some either, okay. Especially you. You always gotta, you know, get them ready for the next fight, you know? Time. So I guess we continue up north. Oh, man. Give me all your items and next month, punk. Come on, I'm just trying to do this side quest. These guys never give up, I tell you guys that. I'm gonna need to bring out the big guns for these guys. Come on. That's a cool looking Nexomon there. A skeletal. Good job guys. Not afraid, even though you could whip my butt. Come on, we got it. We can beat that Dratter. Good try, good job, good job. Good evolve, I mean, good XP. Eek! I'm sorry, just spare me. I'll leave you alone. Be a reason why.
Run!
Haha! Is this the right place? We have to check it out, guys. Come back with mine, all these shards, alright? Oh man. Alright. Ha, that was easy. I think I found it, guys. Boo. Oh, Drat, it's you. You're the ghost that's been attacking people? Relax, I'm just challenging them the next month battles. I'm bored. If that's how you beat you, will you stop doing this? Heh. Are you sure? I have, you know, that one time I... Yeah, whatever. Really? You're the ghost? I had no choice but to fight you. Very effective, very effective.
Ain't nothing I can handle.
Nice.
I see your health. I see your health, man. I'm not backing down from this fight.
Shoot, I might have to. His stamina's too low for me to engage longer. Come on, Ice Rope. We could take them on. Come on. Then I'm gonna back down from this fight. Come on, Gurban. You're tough. You're tough. We might have to train harder. Nice, nice. Alright, they got rid of him. Let's get rid of this guy. Shoot. Nice one. Good job, Gurban. What? We need Osral for this to finish him off. Electric current! You're strong, but I wasn't fighting seriously, kiddo. Maybe one day the two of us will clash for real, Dansaiyuk. Go ahead and report that you exercised me or whatever. I'll stop picking fights. Please stop picking fights, man. Please. I would travel down there, but for the sake of the video, let's head back. Let me just, All right, we're gonna head back. I believe it was down this way. Ooh. I get past this guy.
Oh!
Like, you see the bushes moving, you try to dodge them, but then when you try to dodge them, you go to the bush next to them. Then they go into that bush. But me, I ran in that one though. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, wow! You actually survived? Huh. What is wrong with you? Here's your payment. Good job, kids. Really? The key that I gave you unlocks a Spencer vault. There are 9 such vaults in the world. I reckon you might find one of them in a mining outpost to the south. Thank you for dealing with that ghost, Dansaiyuk. So, Dansaiyuk and his trusty companion Coco will hover around the town until their friends can locate Mila. What will the future hold for our two friends? What will they encounter next? Join us next time as our heroes discover something new. Till next time.